payback just from the safety training building is about $59 million in 2 years.
If we have the premier training facility in the United States to train firefighters and emergency personnel, it will only enhance our capability to respond in this community to immediate emergency needs.
There is nothing like our public safety component anywhere.